his memories, his every thought, his every dream, and the guilt that lies in between. He's trying to figure out why it scares him to think about him.
Thank you very much.